One way to optimize your Unreal Engine project is to make sure that the models in your game use LODs. LODs work by having multiple versions of a model. You display the high quality version of a model when the player character is close towards it, and you display the low quality version of a model when the player character is far away from it. Check out the full video, link will be in the comments.